Alright guys, what's up? Nathan B-Man here, bringing you my first Snus video. Doing it on Marlboro Snus. I heard this is supposed to be better than Camel. I don't argue, because Camel kind of sucks. So, it's uncracked. Let's crack it. And no. Don't have to pack it before you crack it. It's Snus. As you can see, it's fairly big, fairly wide. Oh well. It's not bad. It's really minty. Not really strong though. I'd figure that since it's American Snus. It's kind of fairly weak in the nicotine. Doesn't have as much as Swedish Snus. They have like 10, anywhere from 10 milligrams to about 16 milligrams of nicotine per gram, so. Yikes. This shit doesn't compare to the real Swedish shit. I can tell you that much. Yeah, it's juicing up pretty good. I normally don't like do snus. I mean, it's good for like school and wherever the hell you can't like, you know, put a big ol' honker in, you know. You know, it's good for school, work, wherever else you don't want to be spitting and shit, so yeah. Alright, well, I think that's pretty much it. So if you are into Snus, I'd really recommend this. It's really good. Not too bad. If you want to try the real shit, go to Northerner.com. They got the real shit. I'm also going to be doing a review on Camel morning show. Got me some of that, so yeah. This is my first Snus video, so it'll be one of many. One of many. So yeah. Alright, alright, I think that's it, everybody. So I'm going to get the hell out of here. Quit boring you guys. I know you don't want to hear me chatter on. Alright guys, I will see you in my next Snus video. Until then.